Hello everybody, my name is Monita Sharma. Welcome to DIY Generation Show. Today I am sitting with two of the most illustrious personalities of Punjab. I am sitting with the producers of Carry On Jatta 2, which has broken all the records in Punjabi film industry. Hello sir, Mr. Gunbir Singh Sidhu and Mr. Manmord Sidhu, also known as Sunny Sidhu, right? So sir, first of all I would like to know, just quickly tell me the success formula. Because you guys are behind all the blockbusters in Punjab, right from Jatt and Juliet series to Sardarji, Sardarji 2, then Punjab 1984, Saab Bahadur, and now Carry On Jatta 2. So what is the secret formula of your success?
I think
you should not reveal it.
No, we got to know that.
I think honesty towards your work, sincerity and long-term commitment. And teamwork. I think these are the most essential items. Plus, you know, you cannot leave aside destiny. I think we were destined to be together when we joined hands. Yeah. So there was a lot of support from each other, and we knew we were dedicated that we had to work in this trade. No matter what, we had our ups and downs. It's not that, you know, every film was a success and we didn't face any hardships. But we cruised through. We had a strong resolution that we're together and we have to do something in this field. And rest, I think, God and destiny played a part. So I think. And these are the factors, basically.
And Sunny, would you like to add something?
I think you need the right sugar, right tea,
yeah.
Put it together and mix it. That's it. It's called the masala. And yeah. The Carry On Jatta is the super masala from
yes. Right?
And I think the big body, I think you've got, whatever you feel inside, you should do it. And we have done Saabhadar, definitely the big body, I'm passionate about Saabhadar, Channa Mirya, both films the big body bring on the table. And we were feeling that time we should deliver to the audience something different, and we have delivered.
Right. Mm-hmm.
That's how we got feeling. Sometimes, as everybody said, it fails. Sometimes people love it.
Yeah.
And mostly films are loved by the people.
And how are you both related to each other?
Well, we are with distant cousins, second cousins from parental side.
Okay.
And I did not know especially that, you know, he was into the film industry until I realized that, you know, I had to start something in this industry. Then I realized that he's already doing it because he's a Canadian citizen.
Okay.
So I am from India basically. That's how we got in touch.
So tell me, since you are three days older than him, are you the decision?
I'm 3 days older.
Okay, you are 3 days older than him, then are you the decision maker?
I think, you know, we have been very lucky that way that, you know, most of our decisions are in sync, but we do not necessarily listen to the other person. We know that we have to be honest towards our work and everybody's perception and mindset is important. Sometimes, you know, I am missing very important points towards something because I'm thinking in one zone. He's thinking in a different zone and he comes up with a fresh idea, vice versa, you know. But we always make sure that all major decisions, leaving smaller decisions which we know we can trust each other, major decisions we take a very calculated decision, and the both of us know. So all the decisions in the company, whether it be music, production, distribution, everything, you know, broadly it's discussed between us and it's a mutual decision. And you know, on a funnier note, you know, if somebody has, for example, started with the decision the other person has followed, then the other person is on a fire, you know, if something doesn't happen. So whenever a major decision has to be taken, both of us look at each other, no, it's your call.
It's your call.
It's your call. Then we know that we have to do it. It's a gut feeling, you know, and that's how we go by it. Yeah. Okay. All decisions cannot be right.
Yeah. And this, in our industry, it's not 100% sure it's going to work out. No matter what, who you cast. Yeah. Whoever director is going to direct your film, even we are producing it, it's not 100%, right? And some decisions are right and some wrong. As you said, it's 80% are right. I think that's the way it is.
And who is the creative one among
you
two? And who is the more business minded?
Honestly, I'm the more business minded and he's the more creative. Okay. Yeah.
Ideally, I think, you know, he began his career as a creative, but he's the director of Best of Love.
Yes,
He has a film degree. And then he has.
So you should be the creative one.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He has directed a film, Canadian Dreams, during his course in Canada. So, you know, what happened is that, you know, when he started the company, Vital is his creation, right? I joined it later. So he had been taking care of the business side for a very long time. So he was a distributor. Vital Canada originally is a distribution company and a line production company before that. So he had been taking care of the business side for too many years, right? So I think he got too involved in that.
Involved the business side.
and I have always been a little more comfortable, you know, designing and, you know, so, you know, he gets a little off with that. But I think again, as I said, that, you know, no story, no screenplay has gone through unless and until it is discussed by both of us. He has the smaller songs and all, you know, I take care of it. He is generally into the accounting side. But then again, you know, if you ask me, are you the creative person? I will say no. He is also there. If he says that, you know, are you the only business person? Then I am also there. It's 70-30 this way.
But something what happened, I am a little bit, he's a risk taker. I calculate every single thing and I would say, okay, we shouldn't take a risk because of this is numbers. He said, okay, koi problem nahi, we'll do it. That's what we can say, that he's a more creative because he always picked the creative side for vital, for himself, for everyone.
That I get passionate about a subject, I would not think about spending money. So he's the person who will control me, that ye khadega kaam, itna mat karo, reduce it and all that. It's a perfect combination. I think if I was handling the company loan, te, I think that is why I say it's a perfect combination. I would not have survived in this industry unless and until I would have found that, you know, he is my partner.
And sir, viewers, they also want to know, you know, how did it happen? Are you first generation filmmakers? Yes, what the family, which
first
way, Punjabi actor, yeah, background?
Generation. Nobody in our family, not even his, not mine, is even close to. I mean, nobody in our family is even close to business. I think he is the
first generation and the business.
Really? Yeah. Okay.
Inna di zameendaran di family hai, saadi vi government circle di family hai sari. So pehle hi matlab successful keh lo generation assi business di kiti hai, nobody is in our family.
And about siblings, right? For example, my brother and he's also is not doing any business. Neither Gunbir's brother is doing any business.
They're all job oriented.
All
okay.
Job.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Wow. So, नवे जो filmmakers मतलब जो बंदे बनना चाहने क्योंकि सारा generally यही view रहता है कि film industry में कोई ना कोई जान पहचान होनी चाहिए if you want to make a career in it.
Yeah.
So, what is the advice that you would like to give to the newcomers?
My advice.
So, it's just passion. I don't think that passion alone can help.
नहीं सी. First thing I would want that people should understand that this is not a money making industry. If you make money here, but you lose also. So first thing that should drive you to come into this industry is passion, liking towards the cinema, the entire process of filmmaking. Then you should have an awareness of the business of the cinema, what kind of money you should spend, what kind of actors you should take, how much business are you expecting. You should not fire and be done. So these are the most important things.
See, जो थोड़ी फर्स्ट फिल्म तुझे कट्ठे बनाई थी दैट वाज जट एंड जूलियट 1 राइट सो एट दैट टाइम हैड यू गाइस इमेजिन दैट दिस मूवी वुड यू नो ब्रेक ऑल द रिकॉर्ड्स एट दैट टाइम एंड इट विल इमर्ज सच अ बिग फिल्म
द कनंड्रम इज दैट एवरी टाइम वी मेक अ फिल्म एवरी टाइम वी आर ओवर बजट एंड एवरी टाइम वी थिंक ओह माय गॉड वी आर नॉट गोना रिकवर मनी सो वी हैव लॉस्ट सम मनी बिकॉज़ वी गो विद पैशन वी वर्क विद द successful actors, stars, and we take our films overseas. So like you said, Jatt and Juliet was over budget, but I think 1.5 crore rupees during those times.
Yeah.
So at that point of time, there was no precedence also. Now though we know now, okay, this film has done that kind of business. So we have some sort of base.
Yeah.
At that point of time, there was no base. So we did it and we were lucky.
And moreover, we didn't have experience that time.
Yeah.
When we were new to the industry, we said, okay, let's make the film, and we made the film and over-budgeted the film.
Yeah.
And later we think about recovery.
But because of passion and just to keep up the brand now, we do not think about spending money on the film if it is spent correctly. And plus, Vital is known for the wonderful promotions it does. I mean, towards the end now, after 6-7 years, we have been able to make that brand that people come and say it to our face. And they say it behind our back.
ਤੇ ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਹੁਣ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਫਿਲਮ ਇੰਡਸਟਰੀ ਵਿੱਚ ਇੱਕ ਚੀਜ਼ ਦੇਖਣ ਨੂੰ ਮਿਲਦੀ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਇੱਥੇ ਥੋੜ੍ਹੀ ਯੂਨਿਟੀ ਦੀ ਕਮੀ ਹੈ
ਥੋੜ੍ਹੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਬਹੁਤ
ਯਾ ਸੋ ਕੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕੋਈ ਐਸ ਪ੍ਰੋਡਿਊਸਰਸ ਕੋਈ ਸਟੈਪਸ ਲਿੱਤੇ ਹੈ ਜਾਂ ਲੈਣ ਦੀ ਸੋਚ ਰਹੇ ਹੋ ਕਿ ਕੋਈ ਰੈਗੂਲੇਟਰੀ ਬਾਡੀ ਬਣੇ ਜਾਂ ਕੋਈ ਫਿਲਮ ਮੇਕਰਸ ਐਸੋਸੀਏਸ਼ਨ ਹੋਏ ਜਿਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਡਿਸਕਸ਼ਨ ਹੋਏਗੀ ਕਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਫਿਲਮ ਇੰਡਸਟਰੀ ਨੂੰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਮਿਲ ਕੇ ਅੱਗੇ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਜਾਇਆ ਜਾ ਸਕਦਾ ਹੈ ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਦੇਰ ਆਰ ਅ ਲੋਟ ਆਫ ਇਸ਼ੂਜ਼ ਦੈਟ ਪੀਪਲ ਸਪੈਸ਼ਲੀ ਦ ਨਿਊ ਕਮਰਸ ਆਰ ਫੇਸਿੰਗ
ਤੇ ਪਾਦੀ ਨੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਬੀਨ ਟ੍ਰਾਈਂਗ ਟੂ ਮੇਕ ਐਨ ਐਫਰਟ do very important things which is best for the entire Punjabi industry. See, we have associations over there in Bombay where all of our producers go and they register their titles. And everybody has to go there where we do not even get that recognition because we are secondary regional producers, right? Why not if we have a strong producers association here which is registered with the censor board, and at least they should know that the entire Punjabi content and the title registration should happen here. Other than that, we can go to the government, ask for subsidies for the regional cinema. They have subsidies in UP now. We can ask for the some sort of reimbursement for the state GST. We should get permissions for shooting at one location, one stop window for shooting anywhere, all kinds of permissions. So these things are there, but I think too much of competition or non-unity, as you said, nobody is actually coming together for a reasonable cause also.
Yeah, so many things, even exhibitors, they're treating us differently compared to the Hindi films. Even the Punjabi films doing it well at a box office. And I think this is the point, all the producers, they should get together, make a union, make a producer association, even a technician association for a good cause. And I think so far what we feel is a groupism. Okay, they're saying there's a one group A, one group B and C, they want to work in their own groups. And they're thinking whatever they are doing is the best. I can understand that everybody try their best to make the films. But if we have an association, it will help the industry.
You guys are also into distribution. So tell me nowadays how easy or difficult it is for a Punjabi film to get a good release worldwide.
It's easy now. There are quite a few distributors now. When we began, there were only one or two. Still, you know, they're not as many. But I think a reasonable film can get a release now. There are people, studios like us or a few other players who are ready to release the film. It has to be a decent film.
So, do you guys have a good hold on theaters also?
Yeah, I think we have been releasing films since last 7, 8, 10 years now. We release more than 150 films overseas, all kinds of films, Hindi, Pakistani films. And we have our own offices in Canada, Australia and the UK as well. So India, you know, we have our office here in Chandigarh, we have our office in Jalandhar. So we have like very strong ties with every theatre and everything. I don't think so there's any difficulty in leaving a film of any level at any place in India or overseas.
Sir, please tell me about Vital Music also. It is doing very well.
Both of us, like, we were excited that he's also going to be there. Earlier what used to happen that, you know, I used to be handling stuff here, so he used to be in Canada.
Okay.
So I used to call him all the time, ke, Padhi, I have to take this, see what to do. The time difference and all, main bada khap janta gaya. So he came here, then, you know, both of us were excited. So in the brain, he said, Padhi, we should start the music. We have had so many hit films in the past. Hmm. Imagine if we had the music. And when we landed, so we started the music.
Oh,
that's the reality. We had no idea what to do. We had no knowledge about the back end, the digital and everything, but I think we learned
over the time.
And we made a lot of mistakes.
Jim, again, if you want to become a swimmer, you want to swim, you have to get into the pool. Otherwise, the better route to dekh
de rahe. On a serious note now, we made this decision very aggressively, but we had a very strong brand name and history to back it up.
Yeah.
So everybody in Dubai, the digital partners and other people, they knew that they are serious contenders. If they are doing it, they will do it. So we have always delivered no matter what.
You also got into web series and I think short films also. So are you planning to take it forward?
We are doing it.
Or was it just an experiment?
It was a conscious decision, both of us, that nobody is doing any effort for the short film makers and other makers who cannot actually reach to a level of a full feature film.
Yeah.
So if you check the record, we started our base with short films. First film was Shukar Datya, which we released.
That was very brilliant.
After that, I think we have released like 50 to 60, 70 films. We have done a film with Manavij also.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, he is very thankful to him that he came down specially.
Both.
So we have done a lot of short films. I think I would love to take the credit that we actually revived this on a YouTube platform. Other than that, we have done two web series, Sleepless Nights and Amravati. But still, I see that channels do not support this. For these reasons only, I think if you're aware of the fact that Chandigarh International Film Festival is happening,
yeah.
The first series, so we were invited to be on the board. So I think we will be associating with them and we'll announce very soon that anybody who actually wins the contest, so Vital will stand by that person, provided one music video or short film, whatever.
अच्छा तो सर ऐसे मूवी बारे बहुत गलत कर लेती हैं। I want to know something about your personal lives. How do you spend your time when you are not working?
मैं तो जी जनरली सवेरे 9 बजे तो लेके 10 बजे तो उठने तो बाद मैं तो काम ही कर रहा हूँ ना ज़्यादा।
नहीं इन्हें वर्कहॉलिक हो
तो नहीं पर ज़रा ज़रा फ्री टाइम मिल जाता जी वो मेरा था सिनेमा हॉल जी निकलता है लव वॉचिंग मूवी
ओके
सो आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन ब्लेम्ड फॉर द सेम बाकी अन्ना का तो तुम देख लो जिम जी निकलता होगा
व्हेन आर यू गोइंग टू लॉन्च हिम एज अ हीरो
ए मानदे नहीं जी
गल्ला ने जी बस ए जब तक ना मानदे नहीं लारे ने
ओके सो टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट योर जिम रूटीन फिर मैं सिफारिश करा
मेरा जिम रूटीन सवेरे होता जी काम तो उन तो पहला ऑफिस तो उन तो पहला
On a serious note, तो सिर्फ पंजाब 1984 वाली एक serious socio-political film भी बनाई है, which got released in 2014 and even went on winning the national award.
Yeah.
So now you are not just Punjabi producers as they go, but you are known all over India also as the best producers in Punjab who have won a national award as well.
Yeah.
Have you ever thought of making a Bollywood movie?
We think about that one day we will enter into Hindi cinema, but as they say, the leaders in your original cinema is always better than being nobody in the Bollywood industry. It gives us a lot of kick and a lot of energy and happiness to see that we are recognized for our work. When we see our songs played in clubs there, it gives so much of energy. When we go there and Bollywood established producers and actors, they say yaar ke Punjab 1984 dekhi thi. I was with Anurag Kashyap that day, so he told me yaar ke aap logon ne banayi hai yaar kamaal hai. So wo energy jo hai wo I think apne trade mein apni language ke upar jo hum mehnat kar rahe hain uska apna hi jazba hai and it gives a different kind of pleasure. So I think we still need to consolidate a little more, give so many things to the industry, maybe get a 100 crore film under the belt, then we might think.
And finally, some message to our viewers who love watching Punjabi cinema and also the ones who watch Punjabi films only at their home, not on television channels, but on internet.
See, my message to everyone out there who's seeing this and who support the Punjabi industry, first of all, I would like to thank everyone that I have seen a lot of growth in the Punjabi industry since last 6-7 years, and it's all because of you guys that you have started coming more and more to the theatre and you've supported the Punjabi film industry. But I'd still like to emphasize that we still have to go a long way. We're working very hard to make quality Punjabi films. A lot of money is being spent. So I would want you guys everywhere, people from the cities especially, bigger cities, to support the Punjabi cinema. Even if you understand Punjabi and you don't speak Punjabi at home, still you should go and watch Punjabi film. It's a complete family entertainer. All of the Punjabi films, everybody can go and watch it. And second, please go and watch pirated films. Even if you don't want to go to the cinema, you can sit at home, relax, watch it on a TV channel or on the digital platform, YouTube, Netflix, any other platform where a genuine
अगर तुसी जाके थिएटर दे विच नहीं देख सकते पाजी सैट गो एंड वॉच ऑन टीवी डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म्स पर स्टॉप वॉचिंग ऑन फेसबुक लिंक्स स्पेशली ऑन यूट्यूब जो फिल्म थिएटर दे विच चल रही होंदी स्टार्ट वॉचिंग ऑन यूट्यूब इट्स गोना किल द पंजाबी इंडस्ट्री अगर पंजाबी इंडस्ट्री किल होंदी डेफिनेटली इट्स गोना किल अवर कल्चर एज़ वेल
do watch film on theater, if not on digital platform or TV.
And please, वो जो message ना भेजा करो कि जी download करके film देखी थी बहुत बढ़िया लगी तो समझ नहीं आता कि thanks करिए कि भाई गुस्सा चले उसके.
Okay, thank you so much to both of you. Pleasure talking to you.
Thank you.
And all the best for your future projects.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thanks a lot.